What do you think about a horror movie starring two of the most iconic horror actors of all time? The Hitchhiker from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, Edwin Neal, and Chop Top from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2, Bill Moseley. Would you watch it?